Hold on. There we go. Deep breath. Think of the first word you want to say.
To start, I want to address the most pressing question you probably have about me. Yes, I am a Gemini. I know it's obvious. And actually, that's probably all you need to know about me, but I still have about a minute left to give my speech, so I guess I have to tell you a little bit more. My name is Jessica Flom. I am 20 years old, and this is actually my last semester at Santa Monica Community College. I've been here for 3 years, and I'll be transferring in the fall. Now, today, in order for you to get to know me better, I will tell you a little bit about my hometown, my family, and my passions. Mm-hmm. To begin, I want to tell you about where I grew up so that you can get to know me better. I grew up in Marin County, California. For those of you who are not familiar with the Bay Area, if you look at the Golden Gate Bridge, one side of it is San Francisco and the other side is Marin County. I feel very grateful to be able to have grown up near such a cultural epicenter like San Francisco, while still living in the suburbs and being able to go to public school. Mm-hmm. I spent so many days in some of the most iconic districts of the city, like the Castro, the Marina, the Haight, Japantown, and I really credit the city with instilling in me the values of social justice, compassion, and love, something that's so ingrained in the city's culture and history. Mm-hmm. Next, I will tell you about my family in order for you to get to know me better. I am an only child. Something that my parents and I really like to do together is that we love to travel. My mother worked in London during the summers when I was growing up, and so we spent a lot of time in that city, and as well as traveling around Europe in different areas. One of the last trips we just took, we actually went to Southern Africa, so we got to go to Botswana, Zambia, Zimbabwe, and South Africa. I'm really grateful for my parents for allowing me to travel and taking me on all these trips because I really think it instilled an importance of culture and history and art in me, and it's something that I want to continue to do as I grow up with and without them. Finally, I will tell you a little bit about my passions in order for you to get to know me better. Mm-hmm. I began acting at a very young age. Unfortunately, when I was younger, all the plays at my school were musicals, and I'm not really musically gifted, so that's why I started working in film and television. In addition to being in front of the camera, I also work behind the camera. I work for a production company. We actually just produced the film Happy Death Day 2. It's in theaters if you're looking to see a movie. Shameless plug. Working on both sides of the camera has really taught me that I love to tell stories. And as I grow as an actor, I really want to continue to have more creative control over the projects I work on and hopefully produce my own someday. Mm-hmm. In conclusion, I have told you about my hometown, my family, and my passions so that you can get to know me better. But probably all you really need to know is that I'm a Gemini. Thank you.